Witam bardzo, bardzo serdecznie, kochani, w kolejnym odcinku na kanale Dark Owen. Dzisiaj przed Wami wyścig do Grand Prix Australii w lidze DS3. Można powiedzieć debiut, jeżeli chodzi o moją osobę. No i zobaczymy, słuchajcie, co tutaj się będzie działo, jak uda się dojechać, czy w ogóle się uda dojechać. Jeżeli jeszcze tego nie zrobiliście, oczywiście zróbcie łapkę w górę, subskrybujcie kanał Dark Owen, subskrybujcie kanał Ligi, no i oczywiście wbijajcie na Discorda. Pod filmikiem znajdziecie wszystkie ważne linki, łącznie z linkiem do naprawdę fajnego komentarza całego tutaj wydarzenia, które już teraz, za chwilę przed Wami. No i już teraz gorąco do tego zapraszam, także wyścig GP sezonu numer 3. Pierwszy wyścig właśnie tutaj w splicie numer 2, jeżeli chodzi o Ligę DS3 w Australii. Zapraszam. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Okay, you need to give that position back. That was an illegal overtake. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Yellow flag. Okay, you're in the top 10.
to push now. Use your overtake button for more power. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. We can now use DRS. DRS now available. A timed penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, clear. Our gap to the car in front is 2.6 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Green flag. go, go. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. We're at plus one lap of extra fuel, fuel target plus one. Gap ahead is 6.0 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. we've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Front is 4.3 seconds. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. To the car ahead is 5.4 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. We'll be right back. position. Okay, clear. A second faster than the car ahead. Keep this up. Caution, caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Front is 1.8 seconds. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. We'll be right back. You want to pit this lab? So push now. Been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Is 4.8 seconds. gap to car in front is 5.6 seconds. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. We'll be right back. has 3 laps of fuel remaining. Is catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. This is your final lap of the race. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining. We'll be right back.
Thank you.